I'm gonna commentate this game too before me and Bori go cheat. We're keeping it real. Okay. Let Bori get a kill right here. Nah, I think he should have full hop dared. In order to take this set, he's definitely gonna have to get those edge guards consistent. Crazy angle, good shit. Oh my god, the double dares on shield? The man's cooking. The man's cooking. It's what he does. He definitely meant to do dash full hop on that dare after the down tilt, which what a true combo. But yeah. Cornell keeping the mag close. I really couldn't say who would win this. I think Bori is starting to get back into the swing of things with his regular tournament attendance. I mean, look at the shield pressure. This is going to be a kill for sure. Oh, I am incorrect. Lovely ledge dash. I think you should have grabbed shield off rip. Maybe, but that'd be kind of... I can see why he'd hold shield. See, that's the type of stuff that I haven't been seeing from him at tourneys that he's starting to get again. Like, he's so good at catching, like, crouch cancel shines, shield drop shines and shit. Shine bear to the other side of the stage. Can't let him run away with that stock too much longer. Oh, you hate to see it. You gotta clean it up here. Gotta. Oh, the timing just barely off. It's looking like a wrap. Good shit, fellas. Bori got robbed, but, you know.